or some high degree.
But you're not putting.
They may call you doctor. Right. They may call
last time you put the hands through.
You're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You may be blind or lame, maybe living in another country under another name, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Living in a mansion, you might live in a dome. You may own guns and you may even own tanks. You may be somebody's landlord. You may even own banks, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve. Maybe a city councilman taking bribes on the side. Maybe working in a barber shop, you may know how to cut hair. And maybe somebody's mistress, maybe somebody's heir. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you're gonna have to serve. Sleeping in a king-size bed, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, indeed, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, you may call me Terry, or you may call me Timmy. You may call me Bobby. You may call me Zimmy, you may call me RJ, you may call me Ray,
We needed to tie in the sense of the season, peace on earth, to the disasters that we are perpetrating pretty much across the globe. Those are window riders, and they're basically a wipe-off kind of thing.
And we were worried about coming back and doing this, that there would be any police presence, and that you risk arrest again.
That's not a practice that we are not adverse to being arrested, but it wasn't the issue of the day that when civil disobedience is necessary, we want to be real clear on our message and on our personal commitment and integrity, and I just don't think anybody felt that going to jail this day was timely or necessary. Next week, that may change.